Hey, what's up guys, MathShine here, come back with another video. Today we're going to be zoning in on one specific case and the really interesting path of growth it has had. But before we get into that, only about 14 to 15% of you guys who watch the videos are subscribed. Discord's going to be the top link in the description. Let's hop on into it. For this video here, we're going to be talking about the glove case. Now the glove case is a very unique case. The glove case recently has gone up nuclear in price. It has gone absolutely crazy, almost at $1.20, almost 3x profit in the past 2 months, which is really insane for a case that was already holding a price point of 40 cents. 40 cents for a case is not that high. It is a pretty decent price point though, but for it to triple its value from there is absolutely insane. Let's talk about how it happened. The glove case has had a pretty interesting road to success. It started off with, you know, the first gloves in the game, which is a very interesting feat. But for a while, and a long while, it stayed at 3 to 4 cents until just gaining traction, and now it started to go absolutely insane. Back in January, about a year ago, it was around 10 cents, and from there it has slowly gained some value until July. Now July hit, and this case went up to almost a dollar, which was a pretty significant amount since it was at about 60 cents. It peaked, completely overshot its value for the market at the time, and the case would pretty much go back down to 50 to 60 cents in there. Now this is where the case stagnated. This went from August all the way to November. The case remained at that 60-ish cent mark until about December 2nd. Now December 2nd marks a very significant day. On December 2nd, the downfall of the case started. The case went from about 60 cents all the way down to 41 cents a week later. Now this was also the release date of TDM Jesus's videos called The Gloves, the insane investment that everyone missed. Now this brought a lot of interest to the glove case. 80,000 views on this video currently in less than 2 months is a lot of new eyes looking at the glove case that probably wouldn't have looked at it otherwise. So now we're looking at December 9th. The case is at 41 cents, but this is where it starts to grow. Now this case starts off pretty slow, and about Christmas time, it's about the same price that it stagnated at, about that 60 to 65 cent range. But from there, it gets pretty interesting. This case starts to go on a pretty good growth spree here. Now we've seen a lot of case investing hype recently, and that has caused a lot of these cases to be slightly inflated in their price. Now the glove case is a pretty good investment, but for $1.10, it might not be the best one, but we don't know because these cases right now have very inflated prices because it was at 65 cents and it started to grow pretty quickly, you know, in the span of 2 months, gaining about double its value until its current value today at $1.15. Now $1.15 is not the highest price point for a case, but the breakout case went from $1 to $1.40. The glove case went from 40 cents to $1.20. Absolutely insane growth there. I do not want to take too much away from his video, so I'm going to sum it up pretty quickly here, but one thing I find very interesting is that in his video he talks about breakout cases bringing in a lot of profit, but currently glove cases are bringing in a lot more profit in the past 2 months than breakout cases have, which I find very ironic. In his video, he talks about gloves being a huge investment opportunity that pretty much no one took advantage of, and no one really looked at gloves the same way they do as really expensive skins. And the reason for that is because no one really cared about gloves. I mean, no offense, but if I got the choice between gloves and a knife, I'm definitely taking the knife, and that means you're eliminating so many of those players who can only have one or the other. They're obviously gonna go for the knife. The gloves are kind of cool, but they're only for the people that are willing to spend lots of money, not your people who are spending $100 on one special knife. They're not gonna be spending an extra $100 just for some gloves. But this same reason is actually the reason that the glove case has gone up so significantly in value. Now the gloves were only for the top tier people willing to pay. If you look at gloves like the Pandora's box, those are almost at $2,000 because they are so rare and desirable. But that's just because these people want to pay for them and there's a very limited quantity of them. One thing that makes the glove case so unique though is that it's going up in price now when it's been discontinued for over 2 years. It was discontinued in very late 2018, which is over 2 years ago, and that's very odd for us to see something like this coming up so recently in price for how significant it's come up. Now, with almost any case in today's market, we are going to see ups and downs. Now, ups and downs are something that's becoming very common to the case investing scene because we are seeing so many people invest quickly and then the hype completely die out as those people back out, and there's just not too much of a steady inflow of people currently buying into the case. Right now, we are seeing a huge increase, and my prediction is that we will most likely see a small market correction, maybe 5 to 10%. I think the glove case is definitely going to hold a pretty high value moving forward, just because of how expensive the gloves are inside of it. Looking forward in the future, I think the glove case is definitely something that should be on your investment radar. Now, right now, I'm not sure I would buy in personally. We are looking at the glove case being $1.10, and there is a lot better opportunities because we are looking at cases explode super quickly in value. I don't think that it's going to be the best move for your money is if you stick it into the glove case. I think you're definitely going to be better off looking at one of the cheaper cases. Now, cheaper case investing is something that I'm personally doing over the glove case because it's a lot more likely we will see those cases double or triple in value rather than these cases go up another $1.10. That is definitely something that could happen in the future, and if that's something you want to stick around for a really long-term investing, I definitely recommend you look at the glove case and compare it to other cases, looking at how much the growth you predict it will be. But I just think that all these cheaper cases right now are definitely looking a lot more enticing. I think you should definitely look for a case that has a little bit more desirable skins. That's one that the glove case is really lacking in. It's just not there with the skins. It's got the M4A4 Buzzkill and the SSG08 Dragonfire. Neither of those two are actually that really, really desirable by the community. If you look at something other than the glove case, you might be able to find a bit more desirable skins, and that could definitely lead to some more investment potential. But to finish off here, I think the glove case has definitely had a really interesting rise to the top. I mean, 300% increase in the past 2 months for a case that was already at the price point it was is an absolutely crazy number for the case to put up. I think 41 cents to pretty much $1.20 is just an absolutely insane amount of growth. But that is all I have for today, guys. I hope you have all enjoyed. If you want to see more deep dives kind of like this into a case or just blowing up a case, seeing what's so great about it, why it's going up in value, make sure to drop it down in the comments below. Leave a like on the video. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have a great rest of your day.